Number 19, Kenny, had a shocking game apparently at Pukekohe. It's gone better today. This is Fox. A low ball that time from Fox. This is Dennis Woods into Turner. Caught by McCahill. Kenny back again. Way to go, Dean Kenny. Lacked support now. Pope was there, but it was a bit late. Driven in by Latta. And that will make all the old Otago forwards have ever played for this province real proud. What a charge that was. Paul Henderson, number 7. The goal line is just ahead. And a real chance for more points here for Otago. What a run at the centre by their halfback, Dean Kenny.